going to unhook this header here, and the first thing we're going to do is on a two-piece trailer that comes with the honeybee deal. Yep. And what we're going to do is put this jack plate in.
Slide this in the left side of the header here. And then we're just going to pin it for now. Just leave it loose.
Okay.
We got our straps loose, and I'm gonna guide Chad on up to the transport. He's gonna line his knife drive on the header up with this side of the transport. It lays right here. Straps here. One there. One right here. And I'll go around to the back to get the other two. Then once these are locked up, we'll just put these lock pins in here. We'll slide over into it. that's done, you come up here and you'll lock this pin here, reinstall this pin, and then hook up your lights and your brakes. There's brakes on the back of the transport and then integrated lights on the back of the header that'll run with your daytime running lights. Now we gotta just hook up the truck.
Ready to go.